around on the rim of the wheel. This is why they have to mark the tyre in the rim so they can see whether the tyre has been moving. As you can see here, this one's moved about a centimetre. Astounding.